and like the rest of the game. See, I don't usually check the like timer mid game. I only use like Act 3 and certain levels as like markers. It's kind of what I do. I'm bad. I'm so bad. Don't worry. We'll be fine. We'll be fine.
Remain seated, please. Avoid flash photography and refrain from any behavior that could damage your surroundings. And please enjoy the ride.
What'd you get?
Nothing.
Damn it. Oh my gosh. The question remains, why can't we just get a crossbow on this level? Or a flintlock? Flintlock, crossbow, both would work. Or fuck, just good RNG.
This is probably the worst RNG we could get.
Most likely, with blunderbusses and like everything combined. This is probably the worst one so far. And I'm entering Act 3 with two blunderbusses, but that's fine, I can live with that. Like 16 seconds earlier. That's good. That's good.
Okay, that's great.
Boom.
Same time last week.
You know, this one is just, this one is cursed. Wait, what? Yep. Like that. Sorry about that. Yay, no infinite loading screen. Let's go. There we go, nanotech. By the way, you get the chests. See what's in them.
Wow, that's just unlucky.
We got unlucky again, bruh. Hey, but this time we like completely fucking obliterated the skip, which is nice. Nah, I tried to swing too close to the ground. I don't know what I'm doing. My whip is autistic. No, autistic. Autistic, yep. This is pretty much the same as last game. Thank you. You ever just wondered how these skeletons originated? Where the fuck did they come from? Were they invented in a lab? Or did they rise from the dead? Oh, did you sauce me at Flumlock? Oh, thank you. Is that my birthday present?
Yes.
My birthday is not for another 3 months. Liar. I don't know if that's gonna provide much significance, but I recommend. Don't worry, I'll get to you. There you go. Now you have three. The only lucky part of the speedrun has been right at the part where essentially efficiency doesn't matter. Like, efficiency matters once we get to boss, and then that's it. Can't believe this. Here, Nanotech, give me the one on your back. Oh, wait. Yeah. Here, take this one.
They both have two.
It looks like we're just, it doesn't matter. Just keep that one. Trade the one with max ammo. Just trade the one with max ammo. Hold on. Alright, there we go. Alright. We're good. Alright. I recommend you take care of boss. Behind you. What's happening to the mirror?
Okay, that guy.
The mirror just isn't moving for me. Don't worry, I can clutch this. Watch this. Yeah.
Bro, my mirrors were like terrible. What the hell?
Yeah, I was gonna say the mirror just bugged out. And yet we still got a really good time.
That was better than last time, right?
That was better than last by 2 seconds. What the fuck? This quest, bro, I'm telling you. I don't even know what to think anymore. Boom.